You know, I've been producing videos for a lot of years, many, many decades, and I do know what's going on out there. There's so much hype today on shooting the biggest buck. I've seen it disrupt families. I've seen it ruin family relationships, buddy buddies, all that stuff. I just want to be an encouragement to you. You can see that I'm 76 and I still shoot whatever comes in front of me because I'm all about, I mean, if I get to shoot a buck with antlers, that's just something to hang on to while I drag it. I'm just telling you right now that if you're a guy that works a job in a factory, whatever, you rush to get home, rush to get in your hunting clothes, get out there, sit in your blind, you got an hour or two to hunt. I mean, you're the average guy and we can relate to that. That's how we hunt. We hunt really for the meat, but there's so much hype out there right now, so much technology that it's insane right now. I just want to be an encouragement to you guys out there that will sit in the blind every hour that you get during the hunting season to be able to just get a nice doe or a small buck. I mean, I still shoot 4 6-pointers. You can see that. I mean, in the footage that we do, I still take whatever animal I feel comfortable with. And I just want you to know that we, the Fitzgeralds, are on your side. We are rooting for you. If you shoot a 50, 60 pound doe and that makes your family happy, man, send us a picture. We are all about that. Well, I got to tell you something, you know, as many years as I've been doing this, which is basically my whole life, I have come to the conclusion there's two ways to get that really big buck. You either get lucky, which we don't believe in luck, we believe in providential good fortune, or you are really skilled and you put in a lot of hours, and there are a lot of guys that have more time to spend in the woods than others. So that's the two ways you're going to get that biggest buck. It's going to be once in a lifetime, accidentally. He's going to come out in front of you and you didn't expect it. You can do all the scouting, trail cameras and all that stuff, and that stuff really is irrelevant to us. We are encouraging you to take whatever makes you happy. And you guys out there to kill them 180s, I'm telling you, I commend you. I know how much work it takes to consistently get a buck like that. It takes a lot of work, a lot of scouting, a lot of practice, and all that. And you guys know actually more about those deer than the average guy. And, you know, somebody can learn from the things that you're doing. Hopefully people have learned from all the things that we do. But we still are the guys that encourage you to just get some good back straps for your family and put them in a freezer. And we got to get back to the family being involved. Whether it's you go out there and shoot a deer on your own, whether you film it, you don't film it, whatever. But when you bring that meat in, your family needs to be excited about you getting whatever you get. When we bring home a 150-inch buck, they're like, oh gosh, man, why didn't you shoot a doe? I mean, that's an encouragement to us, and I'm sure that you guys out there can be encouraged by that same thing. So I'll never forget one time we were hunting down south, and a guy told us that owned the land. He said, I'm going to give you a choice. You can shoot 1 8-pointer or 8 does. What do you think we took? That was a no-brainer for us. You know, whether you shoot big bucks, small bucks, does, whatever you're doing, don't let somebody intimidate you and cause you to lose the joy of hunting and the joy of providing for your family. We all need to get along. Whether you're the guy that won't shoot anything less than a 170, or you're the guy that would be happy to shoot a 60-pound deer, we all have got to get along. And you guys out there that are shooting those big bucks, please don't do anything to intimidate the other guy or discourage somebody else. Because especially young hunters, I don't think it's the best thing in the world for a beginner hunter to shoot a 200-inch deer's first deer. I think it's something that, you know, you elevate yourself, you go up the ladder, and, you know, you'll be proud of that. And I think that we need to encourage each other and all get along. We can do that. You know, I don't have my bow in my hand right now, but I just want to say something to you that we are about precision and the equipment that Matthews makes. You know, we love Matt. He's brother to me. And I'm telling you, the folks at Matthews, their focus is to make equipment that can get it done. Whether you're shooting a 180 or a 60-pound deer, you need to be able to make it perfect kill. You need to be able to make a humane, quick, clean kill. So don't think because of all this technology, that's just for the guy to shoot a 180. It's so you make a perfect shot on whatever animal you're pursuing. And I'm telling you right now, the reason we support Matthews, one of the reasons is we support Matthews, is that's their focus. They don't look down on a guy that's shooting, you know, a smaller deer to put in the freezer. They are about making equipment that is precise, that can get it done no matter what you're shooting. And I will tell you, Matt and his team support whatever it is that you do that's legal. They support you. Whether it's big bucks, small bucks, does, whatever, that equipment is made to get the job done on whatever animal you're pursuing. Well, make sure you guys out there are subscribing so that you get to see all this new stuff that's coming up out there. I think you're going to be entertained, impressed, and educated with all the things that you see, because I have about 70 years experience in the woods. I mean, I'm in the woods every day, whether I'm scouting, doing wood, you know, whatever I'm doing, I live in the woods, and I literally live in a woods. So I'm in tune with wildlife, whatever it is, turkeys, coons, I don't care what it is. I'm about it. And I know you guys out there would love to be more successful. And hopefully the stuff that you're going to see that we're coming for the next 30 days is going to help you be more successful.